change country on YouTube channel. Now that's I'm going to show you guys in this quick video, so let's get started right away. So firstly, what you have to do to change country on YouTube channel, you have to go to your browser and then search for the youtube.com. so firstly, make your first step is going to your browser and then search for the youtube.com. and after that, what you have to do is you have to click on these three dots in the top right corner, and then you have to scroll down in this side menu and then click on the desktop site. So please make sure, and it works on the desktops, it works on both computer devices, desktops and phone also. So don't make so please make sure, and it also work on the iOS, so please make sure that you done it. So after that, you have to click on your profile picture in the top right corner, and you can see the YouTube Studio option. So you have to long hold the YouTube Studio option in the side menu, and then you can see the option of open in new tab in group. You have to click on this, and when you click on this, then you can see the in the bottom of this page, you can see the two icon in the bottom of this page, two YouTube icon. You have to switch through the second YouTube icon, and when you click on this, then you come to the YouTube Studio. And after that, what you have to do is you have to click on the bottom left corner on this setting gear. So firstly, click on the setting gear, and then what you have to do is you have to go to the channel tab here by clicking on the channel, and then here you can see the country of residence. So you can select any of the country of residence by clicking on this drop down arrow, and now you can choose any of the country that you want. I choose India due to I live in India. So after choosing the country of residence by clicking on this drop down arrow, you can click on this save button in the bottom right corner of this this drop down arrow, this, and click on the save button, and now your change is saved. Here you can see the settings saved. So that's basically that how you can do this. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel, like on this video, and comment below that it works. I